Asimbingelele babukeli emakhaya King Prophet uMafohla uyambingelela. Hello nina sibingelele mapishop Zion awuncinyane. Uyabona ke babu Masuku laba abantu mhlana abantu emgwaqeni ngihamba emagarage bangumise bethi Mafohla. Siyabonga ukuthi uthathe uZion ubeke ezingeni eliphezulu. Bathu uZion lona ububukelwa phansi kodwa bathi Mafohla siyabonga ukuthi wena ukhombisa ithe eZion kunoNkulunkulu. Awubabengelela viewers emakhaya siza ukuthi bathini?
Bingelela babukele emakhaya, umbingelelayo isho ukuthi Masuku webandla leGod Praise Zion Ministries. Thokozile ukuba nozinto uMafohla uzidekalaka.
Hey madoda, yabona baba ngizwile isitori sakho kwangishekela sona ukuthi kunengoma owayibhala yaduma le ngoma le owayibhala ukade uvuka kwabafulele.
Yeah, Nkosi yami, my testimony.
My testimony.
My testimony.
Yo, that one. Ibi powerful kakhulu. Ngichazwa ukuthi uyibishop uze kwelinye ibishop laseZion. Abantu la emhlabeni njengeZion abafuna ukubulala umngcele. Bayayicula ingoma nje mawufe umngcele. Kodwa ibona bakhanda umngcele. Why uZion ube nomona ngokwefu yakho bengafuni ukuhlangana ukuthi igama lethu siuZion?
Hey, sinendoda enendaba. Ngicabanga ukuthi kukho konke uNkulunkulu olidya indaba. Yes, if unoNkulunkulu umncele uyawuphela. But nangabe uNkulunkulu angekho kimi, umncele uyohlala.
Enye into elimaza abantu le nto yokuthi umuntu athi nginento yami.
Asho ibandla likaNkulunkulu.
Esho likaNkulunkulu. How can you own ibandla elathekwa ngegazi wena uphila? Uthi ngelakho. For which reason?
Thina prophet is to you as in Abelus.
Yes.
Akusiwa wethu amabandla.
Yes.
God Praise Us Your Ministries asangikhulumele yona.
Yes.
God Praise Us Your Ministries akusiyo ibandla likagcina.
Yes.
Akubandla kaNkulunkulu.
Yes.
Wonke okhona ofikayo kumele asebenze enze umsebenzi kaNkulunkulu.
Yes.
Ngingathi lokho okwami anginalo ibandla, ibandla likaNkulunkulu.
Ngesikhathi beqala ukuona abantu kuvuka umona. Ngoba uyaba-owner, ngiyaba-owner umuntu wami, ebeyaphi umuntu wami. Uma ubona uhamba nobani, uhambelani nobani. Awufe umngcele eZion, Zion, uNkulunkulu ungithumile. Ngiyazi ukuthi akusimina ngedwa umprofethi eZion. EZion is nabaprofethi abapowerful. Kodwa uNkulunkulu ungithumele ngaphambili ukuba nginikhulumele, ngiphinde ngiveze emhlabeni nina baZion. Ngithi enye into engijabulisileke bhuti wami, i-CD yakho entsha ntshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshantshant
yamukela izibongo ithi narekele mo eshoko ukuthi ilanguage enye yase le mangikhuluma iBoris ku Nigeria narekele mo okushoko ukuthi receive praises
okay
sisho kuNkulunkulu ukuthi akemukele ini izibongo receive praises narekele mo isiphoko sakhona leso hayi ngiyabona uma ngabe khona ukuzwile ezwide shoko ukuthi impela kuphelile
kodwa ke sithokoza uma kuyimeseji eqhamuka kuNkulunkulu
hayi imeseji akusiyinto eyenziwe yithi siyenze ngoba uNkulunkulu
ayi bevumele ngiyeza eSwazini ngizofika eSwazini maSwazini lindeleni ngizobe ngihamba nogcina
ngiyabulela
ngiyeza ngingena eSwazini wena bukela iDumisa TV njalo ngolesine ngo-2 okuhlobo nango-7 ntambama ubona uDumisa TV njalo ngesunday ngo-10 umbone ngesabatha ngo-9 umbone Friday ngo-11 uzobusiseka mina kulethe ukuphila ngithukelwe lokho kubantu kulani busise nokuhlanganisa uzalo zayone awumncinyane siyathanda zayone asibambaleni ziyona asibalelisi
ngiyabonga kakhulu kuwe umprofethi zwide kala thina sidayini basha sihlale ndawoni sibandawoni
yes
kodwa kunezinto esizifundayo ngokwehlukahlukana ngokwehlukahlukana ngithi ngiyabalelise mbukele uNkulunkulu uyakuthanda ungabuyeki ukuthandaza qhubeka njalo ukholelwa kuNkulunkulu.